He swings and shoots it up the gap, right center field. This one hit well. That's going to be over the head of Lohan off the base of the wall. Rounding third is Mather. On his heels is Polk. Here comes the throw. Mather scores, and so does Polk. Polk is safe. Down to third base goes Rohlinger. Two runs are in, and the Sky Sox lead it 7-4.